The business of banking is changing, and banks and credit unions are finding new and innovative ways to serve their clientele better while cutting costs. Take James, for instance. His head of retail operations wants to cut costs across many branches to improve the bottom line without sacrificing a positive branch experience. They found that one way to reduce costs significantly is by processing ATM and commercial deposits in the branch instead of outsourcing it to armored car companies. They have branch personnel, like James, use the JetScan IFX I-400 multi-pocket sorter from Cummins Allison. The I-400 makes it easy and affordable to process large volumes of cash right in the branch. James no longer sends out cash, only to order it back through cash orders. This reduces cash in transit visits and borrowing costs. With the savings, the bank paid for its I-400s in less than a year. James is so excited about the I-400 in his branch that he calls his colleague Marie at another financial institution to tell her about it. Marie is thrilled to tell James that her credit union implemented the I-400 too. Marie explains the change they made. At first, they thought they could use recyclers for cash processing, but those proved to be the wrong tool for this task because they're slow, inefficient, and difficult for maintaining a good mix of cash inventory. Now, Marie continues to use her recyclers at the teller line for small, quick transactions, and her I-400 for ATMs, night drops, and commercial deposits. The efficiency is apparent, and the savings are really adding up. Visit CumminsAllison.com/insourcing to schedule a demo of I-400s in your branches.